mic was muted. What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video. We're playing more Call of Duty Ghosts. We're playing Struck Down today. Here we go. Yes, we're playing this on Recruit, by the way. It's been a while since I recorded a video, but here we go.
They emerged from the shadows and vanished into sunlight. Outside the wall, their reputation lingered over no man's land like a shroud of fear. A weapon far more effective than brass or steel. Merrick and Keegan, these were the men Dad had spoken of. The ghosts. And someone dared to go against them. They were headed to San Diego, Federation territory, to find their man Ajax. Ghosts. We'd only imagined them. Now, we were determined to be one of them.
Ooh, spooky.
All right, remote sniper's online. Scan around. We need to get eyes on Ajax. There, 12 o'clock. Zoom in.
Wait, where? Ah, there.
Right there, zoom in. That's him. That's our boy.
That's our boy.
They're moving and we should go now.
Put so much power into a little butt.
Why do you think you're here?
Convoy incoming.
Grab that grenade launcher. Pick your shots carefully. You'll have to trigger them to detonate. Here they come. Tag the trucks. That's a hit. Confirmed hit.
Woof.
Watch and learn, kid.
I'm watching, but I'm not learning.
Hit him at home plate and work our way up from there. Approaching gate.
Tijuana.
Blow the charges when you're ready.
Is this Petco Park in San Diego? Don't let me know. That kind of looks like. Holy shit. What the fuck is going on? Sorry, I've been playing a lot of Grand Theft Auto lately. It's been a couple of 4 weeks since I recorded the last 3 episodes. It's been a minute. Big hitters. Got him.
Don't get pinned down. Ajax is just ahead. Cover me. Hurry.
Damn, look at that, those reflections, though. I don't think they even match up. Yeah, that looks really weird. Gotta reach Ajax! Almost to the target! Alright, bro, calm the hell down, dog. Ajax should be up here. Fingers on triggers. Fingers on triggers. Damn, we're that bloodthirsty, huh?
This should be where they're holding Ajax. Check it out with a remote sniper. Breach on your shot.
Well, so much for getting firm information about our subject here. You guys are terrible. Oh shit.
Use the remote sniper to clear those RPGs.
RPGs. What are they? Damn, get wrecked. Going down.
Let's go. Reinforcements will be here any second.
It's crazy how linear these like Call of Duty games are. But that's what makes it better than Modern Warfare 3's campaign. That's just terrible. Controls.
Probably a dozen guys total.
We don't have time for this. Gas masks on.
Throw gas under the door.
I'm talking about Modern Warfare 3, 2023. Can I tag him with that? Oh, they just die. What the hell? They just die. That's something cool is gonna happen.
Logan, see if there's another entrance.
So much for that guy. Guys, ready for game day? Take that.
On Riley, he's found Ajax. Ajax!
How is he?
It's bad.
Son of a bitch.
Hang in there, Ajax. Hang in.
Rourke. It was Rourke. He's targeting.
Ajax.
He's gone.
Damn it.
Merrick, you gotta look at this.
Get him ready to move.
It's a kill list. Rourke's targeting ghosts.
Well, who the hell is Rourke?
No time to explain, kid.
We're coming in. We need to move. Keegan, bring him. We leave now.
The boys did okay, but you need to get back to L.A. now.
Oh, shit. What the fuck was that? What the hell?
Use the remote sniper!
Hell yeah. Now you tell me. Fuck me.
Take the one on the far side of the field.
Take out those LMGs!
Shot through the blades.
Ribbon, thanks. Take it off. We're good. Now get yourselves home.
All right, leave it. Riley!
I'm going.
Covers with a remote sniper so we can take off.
You gonna kill me twice. Out of range.
I'd seen soldiers recover their fallen before. But none like these men. There was a reverence to how the ghosts treated Ajax. The exact opposite of how he must have died. If this man Rourke had killed him, he'd taken his time. Now, he was actually hunting the ghosts. But here, once again, the Federation was attacking us, and we were headed into the chaos. And somewhere, in the middle of that battle, was our father. We had to find him.
I'll catch you guys on the next episode. You guys take care. Peace out.